हाय देयर, वेलकम बैक टू इमरान किचन। टुडेज रेसिपी इज चिली पोटैटो। This is like a street food. This is very famous in back home. So I already, all you need potato and some spices. So I already cut the potato like a French fries style. So I already peel it. Then after that I cut it. And then I soak it for 10 minutes. Then I wash it. Then I put it back in. So now I have to strain the potato. So we need to strain all the water. Now after that, you need one like a wider side, this kind of plate. So we'll put the potato in here. Now we'll mix it, we'll mix some cornstarch and salt. So today I already cut my finger, that's why I have to wear the gloves. Knife was so sharp. Sorry for that. We need to sprinkle some salt, like a 1 teaspoon, and mix it a little bit. All you need, this is like a 2 cup of cornstarch, so I will put slowly and we'll mix it. And after that we'll put some more. We cannot put all together, so I have to sprinkle slowly and mix it. So now you can see that I already used 1.5 cup of the cornstarch. So gradually I mix it, so you don't have to overcoat it. You can see how it looks like if you don't put too much, overcoat it. So I already preheated the oil on medium heat. So oil is ready. Now I have to start the fry the potato. First we'll fry on medium heat. Then after that, after 5-6 minutes cooking, then after I will take it out. Then I will fry on again on high flame. So potato is now almost half done, so I have to take it out and has to be crispy. I will put again on the high flame. You can feel the sound, how it's crispy and how it look nice, because not overcoating the cornstarch. So potato is already half done, so I have to fry again. So high flame, I already increased the flame. Now I'll put twice, because it's a small fry pan, so you need to fry it twice. So I have to fry and high flame, has to be crispy and little bit golden brown. So now is finalized the chili potato. So I have already Chinese wok. If you don't have a Chinese wok, you can use any other kadai or non-stick fry pan. So we have to use high flame. So I already preheated 2 tablespoon oil. So now some chopped garlic. It's like a 5 cloves. So I have to saute a little bit. And little bit green onion. And this is 4 green chili chopped. Has to be spicy this one, because that's why it's called chili potato. And this stage I have to put some water, because I have to stop the whatever is fry. I don't want to fry more, so that's why I have to stop it. I'll put some water. So now we'll add, this is 2 tablespoon soya sauce, and this is 4 tablespoon ketchup. And this is hot chili sauce. You can use any kind of hot chili sauce. This is like a 2 tablespoon. And we'll little bit salt, like a 1/4 teaspoon, because already I put salt on the potato. And this is like a sesame seeds. I already roasted. So you add 1 tablespoon sesame seeds. Now I have to fry little bit. Now I'll increase the flame to medium to high. Now I have to test it little bit, the spices. Perfect, sweet and sour. I have to reduce a little bit water, so I have to little bit fry it. Now time to put the potato. Also we put some sesame on top and a little bit salt more. You don't have to fry too much, just mix it. After that we turn off the flame. I have to turn off the flame. If you enjoy my recipe, please like my video and share with your friends. And thank you for watching Imran Kitchen.